Hello everyone, this is UltraGamerJ, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, I gave myself a new moniker, but I don't think anyone will argue with it. And we got to go on Samson's fancy new boat. Or airship, which is the more proper term. Also, Samson is a shirtless, long coat-wearing cowboy. He seems nice. Come on. Hey. I mean, if the Nazis by another name hate me, no big deal. Thank you. looks like we're back on the road to Cathena. But first, let's see if there's something... if Samson has anything else to say. Along with Buster, and who I'm assuming are Buster's other triplet brothers, Quick and Arts. Oh, I guess I made a mistake. It's Boomer, not Buster. And sure, I would love to hear about these characters that I've never heard of, and would look like an enormous idiot if I implied that in previous episodes that they had not existed, that there were not games before this one. Or in this franchise or whatever. I already heard about them, Boomer. And, I think I already established that I am that one idiot that did not know that one of the games that they were featured in was actually exported outside of Japan in the Ark the Lab collection. Why does Samson have spotlights or whatever that is around his captain's chair? That just looks tacky. I know that's an unpopular opinion, but it's not something I would personally do. I believe that subtlety can speak volumes. Hello, Jerry. So you're Buster. I would love to meet I can't say twins, but the other triplets, Arts and Quick. I'm sure they're pretty nice guys too. Thank you. You already did, and I've already... And, well, now we're 3 for 3 on mentioning that I am that one idiot that didn't know that the Ark the Lad collection got exported. Get used to hearing me call myself an idiot because the Ark the Lad collection was exported without my knowledge. Because at one point, there's going to be an episode where you can make a drinking game about it. But don't actually do it because there is a very good chance that you will die of alcohol poisoning. I have no intention of going back to the Ashita Forest, unless I absolutely have to. He's great with a gun! All the options. That's enough of getting to know this neutral third party. Not really neutral, but they haven't joined us, so. Here we are. This actually looks like a nice place so far. Well, fuck you too, you old hag. I hope you get attacked by Dilswald's soldiers. You should be, kid. You kinda should be. Nothing gets by you. Oh, this is gonna be one of those cities, isn't it? The kind of city that deserves to get blown up. But doesn't actually end up getting its comeuppance. Oh. Guard support. Spirit windmill. Fish spirits. Some apple essence. Let's get that. Beans. And let's lighten our pack. Because I saw that we had a surplus of amethyst coating. There you are. Who's got the amethyst coating that they don't need? Let's just address this right now. No. There we go. Mara, we're gonna give you something else. How about this guard support? Dang it. Dang it. There we go. Oh, but we have some accessories we need to surplus. Let's fix that. And we're gonna have to do some reorganization there too. Lovely. Talk to the salesperson. Oh, we can't. Oh well. Actually, since Gons hasn't officially joined us, he probably won't be needing this. Oh well. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.